So this was your third experience playing Rey. You're reuniting with J.J. Abrams on this project. I'm curious kind of what the level of authority you felt that you could express just as far as like knowing Rey personally at this point and kind of the conversations that you had about where she's going in the story.
I will say the great thing about J.J. is I felt authority like that from the get-go, even me as a never having done anything remotely like that before. He always listened to what I had to say, even if for the most part it's wrong. There was only one thing that he pitched to me before the script was written that I said, nah, it can't be.
What was it?
I can't say yet.
Okay.
But I'm sure we'll talk about it next year because it was just something that went from the, it was just like, nah. But we didn't do that, which was a great thing. But for the most part, it's always a conversation, always. And I would not learn lines till the day because everything was changing so much anyway. And we would try things and do different lines and whatever it was. So it always felt new and like everyone was really involved in the collaborative process.
Sure. And actually kind of within that, I'm curious if there's anything that in your mind is canon to Rey and maybe just hasn't been in any of the films.
No, I don't.
No?
I think honestly with this one, I just got to do so much stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Got to do all the emotions from A to B.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just got to do so much that I felt entirely exhausted, fully, emotionally and physically, which I think is a good thing.
Yeah, it means you're putting it all out there,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. And actually, one thing that's cool about Star Wars just as a legacy is the fact that it is kind of a living document. Obviously, you have not only continuing stories, but even like special editions. I'm curious if, especially considering how much was changing day to day, how you would feel if 20 years down the line there was a special edition version of the sequel trilogy.
I think it'd be very interesting. Because there were also, watching it yesterday, I was like, oh, because there was stuff we did that wasn't in it. So it would be interesting to see. I think it's always amazing to see how an editor, and Marianne is amazing, how she goes from like making big or subtle changes and making it a better thing. So I think it would be interesting to see it, but I don't believe it would be a better film because, you know, they chose the best stuff.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here.
It's good.
Does she do that to us?